I've picked up a new hobby. Also starting to get the bulbs potted up. They've been in the refrigerator in the bag, and I've just put them in water. I don't know how this will do. Last year I put them right into the water, the containers of water in the refrigerator, and that didn't work out so well, because it took up a lot of room. But, this year I decided to keep them in the bags, and hopefully this will work. It's just an experiment. Meanwhile, up here, there's African violets going on. It's hard to see. It's kind of a cloudy period going on right now. And there's a wandering, purple wandering Moses Jew. I forget what they're called. There's a bunch, and they have very similar names. So it's one of those. Anyway, and also, I started some bulbs in there, and some water in that dish. And I put in some more of those little miniature succulents down in here. Which was kind of a cactus succulent garden. It's got this big, huge one. It's still going there. and some different ones down in there. But it needed something more, so I added them up there. And the orchids blooming. Pretty like. It really just kind of popped in on us. Surprise, surprise, surprise. And then this one's getting ready to bloom. Let me see if you can... Oh. I believe it's an echeveria. A type of it. I'll try to catch better light. Okay, you can kind of see it now. Just have to pull back from it far enough. Yes. You can kind of see up there on top. It's getting some little flower buds up there. So cool. And additionally, we've been getting blooms off of the Christmas cactus. Okay, excuse the mess for decorating, but I had a doctor's appointment, and on the way back, we stopped by a greenhouse, and we picked up this beautiful poinsettia. It looks almost fake, but it's real. It's real, and got this. Lily. Beautiful color. I saw the color of that. I just never seen one so rich. Deep red. Had to have it. And then the other night, for some reason, I was thinking, boy, I haven't had a rabbit's foot fern in a long time. And lo and behold, they had a ton of them. So we got a rabbit's foot fern. And then there's these ZZ plants. And I've been wanting one of them. And they're kind of high. But I found this one for... Well, it didn't cost a whole lot, I forget. So I'm just gonna grow my own. Anyway, so yes, we went to the greenhouse today, and you know, anytime you go to a greenhouse, it's a good day, especially if you buy something. Okay, just wanted to show you, I planted that ZZ plant. I put it in a clay pot because it likes to dry out well between waterings. So that's why I chose that pot for it. Over here, the rabbit's foot fern, I put it in a square pot and set it down inside that middle box. I put plastic in the bottom to catch any water when I go to water it. And it needs a little bit more dirt down in there. Didn't get quite enough. But yeah, there's that all done. And come around here. Not much going on. New and exciting.
Okay.
Just want to show you all something Albert made for me, which is this platform for underneath my desk. Actually, it's made with a piece of plywood covered with that flooring strips, the tile flooring. But I think you did such a good job. It was a round, old round tabletop I was using, and it was getting plenty worn out, and I needed one, and this was a pretty inexpensive fix, because he had everything here at the house. So, isn't that pretty? Oh yes, before I go any further, let me come into focus here. I got even more little cups of bulbs planted. I couldn't tell you what's what, although I'd have a guess with some of them. And have another cup started on the other side there. I don't think it's really had a chance to do much anything yet, but let's go on. Okay, this is something new I thought I'd try. I didn't have anything to fill the jars up with except corks, and I don't know how well that's gonna work, but that remains to be seen. Got a whole bunch of bulbs in that one. More corks. I just planted these today, so I don't know yet how they're coming out. And my succulents are doing good. Real pretty like. More containers up there full of bulbs. Now every year I've got the rabbit's foot fern planted, more bulbs, and the ZZ plant. I love the way they call it that, the ZZ plant. Okay, let's go on. Alright, in here got a couple started down in there, nothing coming up out of them yet, and then have this one, and you can see it's going to town, so I've got high hopes for something pretty to come out of that one, and everything's looking fairly good. Okay, and here's some steals and deals I got. This is a little statue of Sonunos, the Celtic god of nature and fertility. And over here, up here, I can't do a crow, sorry, but in his mouth, there we go, a little extra light up here, I love that. Now my haunted baby doll is all done up with little reindeer antlers. Let me see, there's one, and there's one kind of flopped over, but you get the idea. She seems happy. And later on, I'll take you around and show you the nutcrackers. Haven't quite gotten them completely organized yet, but working on it, as well as a dozen other things. So, I'll be with you as soon as I can. Peace. believe. Yes. There we go. Because the spirits are out there. I'll tell ya, I'm so freaking into Christmas, even my Buddha's wearing a Santa hat. Okay, here's a quick update. There's those bulbs. The one didn't do anything yet. It's got roots, but it hasn't done anything yet. There's a couple down in there. They're coming up. You can kind of see them down in there. I've got one over here, not yet doing anything. That, I think it's called a calancho. It's getting an orange flower on it. Now all the way, let's go to the back. Yeah. It's still blooming. Yep, still looking good. It's back here. I started gathering the bulbs together in one location, and as you see, they are sprouting quite a bit. Tomorrow's Christmas, so we won't have blooms for Christmas, unfortunately, at least not these. But maybe I'd give them another week or so and we should have something. Let me run to the other window real quick. Up here's more bulbs. As you can see, there's some crocuses down in here. A lot of roots, but just not a lot of blooms. Or no flowers coming up yet, let's put it that way. But, just an update. Coming to you from all this tropical greenery with snow right outside the window. I love it. Hope you all have a Merry Christmas. Blessed Yule. And all the other fun stuff that goes with it.